Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to delete your Google Pay transaction history permanently. And here I show the steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11a Android mobile. At same time, if you are a iOS user, also you can try the same method, because this gpay settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. And here I try to delete this August 27th transaction history from this gpay profile. So you can note it and go back to your gpay homepage section. So here you can press your Gmail profile picture icon and go to settings. So next you can click to assess privacy and security. So here I try to assess data and personalization. And finally you can press this link Google account, and my Chrome browser is opening. So here you can scroll down. So now it shows my all gpay transaction history. So here you can locate your specified transaction history, which means that which one will be deleted. So I try to navigate that August 27th transaction history, and this is that history. So if you like to delete it, just press this close icon and it will be deleted. So same way, you can delete your all gpay histories. But if you like to delete particular date transaction history, just go to the top. So here you can tap this delete option and then choose your particular date or year. But if you like to delete entire transaction histories, just select all time. And then click to delete it. But due to this YouTube video making, I am not doing that process. So anyway, after I delete that August 27th history, I try to check it if it is deleted or not. So just go back to your gpay homepage section. But now this time you can see that particular date transaction history is deleted, and this trick works for me. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.